Here's a trick for making neat turns using the copper tape. Lay down the copper tape until the corner of the turn. Then, fold the copper tape away from the direction you ultimately want to turn towards, so that the sticky side is up. Crease the tape. Now fold the copper tape toward the final direction of the turn. The tape will line up nicely over the gray line. See?